The real enemy is not always who you think, and wars are not always what they seem. While it's hard to look away from when you are in the middle of it, the goal of most wars serves a different purpose. And it began many years ago. Let's take a look at this story from the European Institute of International Relations. Banksters and warmongers. War is profitable. The Rothschild family have funded the losers and the winners of all wars since the Napoleonic Wars of 1803 to 1815. They fund both sides so that whichever side wins, they profit. In 1815, Napoleon is campaigning against Wellington. Jacob Rothschild in Paris funds Napoleon, while Nathan Rothschild in London funds Wellington. Soon, the family decides that it's more profitable if Britain wins the war, as the British royal family is indebted to the Rothschild family. Thus, Jacob limits the funds to Napoleon's army. Knowing that Britain is winning the war, Nathan starts selling off his British bonds in lump sums. Other traders conclude that France must be winning and Britain losing. They also dumped their British bonds in large sums. As a result, the price of the bonds plummets and becomes very low. Once Nathan sees that the other traders have sold all their bonds, he begins buying them back at ridiculously low prices. When the news reaches the ordinary citizens that Britain has won the war, the value of the British bond rises so high that Nathan makes a huge profit. Ever since, the Rothschild family used their money and power to design the economics of other countries in the world. They also create economic crashes to make a profit out of them, just like they did in Britain in 1815. Nathan Rothschild. I care not what puppet is placed upon the throne of England. The man who controls Britain's money supply controls the British Empire. And I control the British money supply. Since the end of World War II, the US has covertly tried to overthrow the governments of 56 nations, succeeding 25 times. Wars upon wars are created with the single target to make more money and have more power.